Oh man, I tell you, good morning, my great people. Good morning. Your boy's late. I ain't gonna lie to you. I am late this morning. I think we're gonna blame it on the fog. It's real foggy outside, and but you know, the workout gotta be done, right? So, y'all see me, I'm pulling up, you know, I'm sleepy. I'm gonna tell you something. I did not want to get up this morning at all. I'm struggling, but we're gonna get this workout in. We're gonna go ahead and knock this bad boy out on the third day of the second part of the program, where what we do, you know, today is more the pull. We did push yesterday, and then before that was all legs. So get it in. Let's work.
Down here you can do varied hand positions. You know, you can take it out wide if you want to. Typically when we're doing heavier weight like this, the main objective is, again, is to build that thickness in the back. Again, that thickness in the back, no matter what you're doing, whether you're trying to lose weight or you're trying to just develop strength, you always want that thickness in the back. It also helps develop that V-shaped taper that most people like. It's not building thickness in the waist, but in that back. Again, get that V-shape going. I like to put my hands around shoulder width so I can get a wider range of motion or longer range of motion if I do it here, as opposed to being out. My range of motion is a lot shorter. I put it in here, my range of motion goes back further. I can get a deeper contraction in the back. Always stick that butt out, keep that back stabilized.
Gotta get it.
Yes, sir. Gonna get these shrugs going on. Try to get that sweep in the traps up there. Also lower back. They also work out with the biceps too. So I don't wanna be looking like toothpicks.
Catching a quick Walmart run. You see me, I was up early this morning. Now, with my personal trainer / partner in crime. And this particular program is, I'm
almost dropped the phone. This particular program is more developed for bulk. So, naturally with me trying to lose weight and build my muscle mass, you know, it's gonna be more in the diet than anything. But essentially, a lot of the weightlifters, they're just a bulk, they're going heavier weight, you know, lower reps. But we'll be doing some alternating so we can still focus on sculpting and toning. So you should see a big difference. But yeah, I have to come here and get some key essentials, a little back brace, you know, some little wrist wraps, you know, stuff like that, protect me, you know. But yeah, one of the beautiful things that I do like about all of this is that, you know, even though me, I am naturally, I've been in the industry, athletics and fitness, but I feel that to have a workout partner and to have trainers and individuals that are just as experienced and more experienced than you plays a big significance, especially as you get older and you know, as us post-athletes, you know, we tend to you know, forget some things and it starts becoming a little harder. So, and that's one of my issues, man. It's now a lot more harder to get in the gym and motivate myself because it's not really something in front of me, like a game to play, you know. So that's one of the things that I'm excited about this season. Now it's really more about my health and wellness and fitness and, you know, and my appearance. And to not have to think about these workouts and have somebody who is, you know, knowledgeable, gives a lot of insight, has the background, the credentials, certified, you know, and naturally the physique to give his credibility and to, you know, give you something in front of you, a visualization. It's like, man, that's what a lot of people need and look for. So it just makes it easier. It takes that edge off of having to put so much thought into it. So the workout, that's what it's really all about. You know, having individuals who can push you, motivate you, have some knowledge, some background, some science behind it, and have a lot of fun. So again, you know, I'm here. My trainer slash partner in crime told me, go get a belt because it's about to go down tomorrow. So, you know, the workout, you know, I'm over here also getting stuff for the baby. You know, so she's a little congested, you know, so it's all good. I mean, you know, and she needs some more formula, you know. But yeah, so I'm baby shopping right now, but you know, I'm gonna get out this section. I'm a little lost. Where Crystal at?